Make yourself comfortable, either sitting or lying down. Place your awareness on your heart center. Take a few moments to relax. We'll take 3 deep breaths. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Inhale, hold, exhale. One more. Inhale, hold, exhale. And now allow your body to completely relax. Relaxing all the muscles in your body from the top of your head down to the tips of your toes. That's right. Good. Now you are going to travel to your personal pyramid of light. You have a personal pyramid of power, a pyramid of light where you can go in your quiet time and sleep time to receive healing and nurturance. This is your place of refuge, of peace, a place of solitude. Only you, your higher self, and your angelic helpers will enter this pyramid of light in the fifth dimension. Now place your awareness within the sacred chamber of your heart, where you are encapsulated in a protective ovoid of light. And now move out through the back portal of your heart into the higher dimensions, where you are protected within that capsule of light, so you don't go into overload. Envision however you perceive your personal pyramid of light, and acknowledge that your pyramid exists at the appropriate level of the fifth dimension. There is a capstone on your pyramid, and it contains a spiraling rainbow ray of light, which contains all the colors, virtues, and attributes of our Father, Mother, God. As you move into the interior of your pyramid, look around. The walls and floors radiate an inner light. There is a crystal table in the center with a violet flame beneath it, and when you lie on it, it conforms perfectly to your body. There is a magnificent clear quartz crystal hanging over the center of the table. The crystal is faceted at both ends, and the upper portion penetrates the capstone of your pyramid. This is the basic structure of your pyramid. However, Archangel Michael suggests that you add your own personal touches as you visit your sacred temple and make it your own. And now take a moment and lie on the crystal table within your pyramid and notice how it conforms perfectly to your body. Now, ask your 4 angels to join you and thank Archangel Michael for sending them. Your 4 angels are now gathering around you. 2 are feminine and 2 are masculine. You may be able to discern where they are standing as you lie on your crystal table, and maybe not. Either way is fine. We are your 4 angels, who have been sent by Archangel Michael from his legions of light. All you have to do is ask, and we will serve you. We will guide, guard, and protect you. We will assist you with issues of health in cooperation with your body elemental. We will inspire you and assist you to attain your goals, as well as give you strength and courage. We are here to assist you in your creative endeavors as well. You must be clear in your intent and ask for the greatest good of all, and follow your inner guidance as we communicate with you. We will communicate with you via the small voice within or with sudden insights and inspirations. It is important that you take action as needed when you are guided to do so. The more you tune into us and ask for our help and cooperation, the more strongly our connection will become. You must ask for our assistance, for we will not infringe upon your free will. We are as real as anything you can see or touch in your reality. Our greatest desire is to serve you. We are always close. Call on us, and we will answer. Take a moment or two to make this connection stronger with your angelic helpers, and when you are ready, bring yourself back to your earthly environment.